Few entertainers could boast a career as long as Rosemarie. As a child in the 1920s and 30s, she was a radio star and sang in theaters throughout the country. In the 60s, she played Sally Rogers, a wisecracking comedy writer on The Dick Van Dyke Show.
Jelly. How can you sit there and file your nails?
What do you want me to do, bite them?
She was also a regular on the original Hollywood Squares, always appearing with her trademark bow in her hair. Rosemarie died yesterday in Los Angeles. She was 94.